It's a tough time in Freeport, Long Island, as the village is in danger of being named a COVID microcluster. But today, what you're seeing there, the day was made cheerier thanks to loads of school children, their teachers and parents, volunteering to help those who are having a tough time. You saw soldiers ushering in families along Freeport's nautical mile. U.S. Marines based on Long Island delivered boxes of toys for tots, and volunteers passed out turkey dinners.